Hi.
Hey YouTube, what's going on? It's me and Mama, and we're doing our YouTube channel today. And go ahead.
I was about to make a video as she, my lovely chocolate co-host, my daughter, wants to take over. I'm trying to tell her that I got a video to make, but she wants to show you guys something, and then we're going to hop right into my haul. Pay my outfit, no mind. I'm in my PJs still, and she got somewhat of dress. So, yeah. Let's let her talk. Go ahead, ma'am.
Hey, YouTube. I got this, and it looks like a bottle, and I got the yellow part, and I got pink part. And a gray part, and if you push this part out, you can the yellow gonna try to come out, but it's gonna take a while to do it. And back to Mama.
What's up, YouTube? We're also in the process of getting ready to wash our hair. Well, me wash my hair and her hair. And yeah, but I wanted to come and show you guys somewhat of a haul, because your girl went to the mall yesterday. And I went to Bath & Body Works. I didn't know that here in Jacksonville, we had a store with just Bath & Body Works, like not inside of the mall. I didn't know about it. But yes, I just wanted to come and show you. Oh, and I also went to TJ Maxx. But I want to show you guys some of the things I picked up. Now, some of the things I bought online, and I cannot wait to show you guys. That video will come on another day, because obviously I'm still waiting on it. So yeah, let me get started. First up, I bought a new perfume. That's what it is. It is the Beverly Hills Polo Club, and it's called Sexy for Her. Now, I just sprayed this, and I don't really like it, but I don't know. I think it's just gonna, I don't know. But it also came with a shower gel, and I bought it as a set, and I bought this from Maxway, and it was marked down to, it was on clearance for $12 for these two. It's cute. I like the design of the bottle, but the smell isn't really doing it for me. I think I just gotta probably get used to it. Now, let's move on to the Bath & Body Works. I did not get full size of everything. I just got the little mini sizes. These were $3 for $12, I think. But you guys know I love anything that smells like a peach, and this is Pretty as a Peach Shower Gel. And it's She and Vitamin E. It smells really, really good. Up next is this. This is a 24-hour moisture ultra she body cream. And this one is the At the Beach one. This one smells awesome. Up next is a body mist, and this is the Endless Weekend one. Real cute. This is one I plan on keeping in my pocketbook, if that makes any sense. Ooh, excuse me. That's it for the Bath & Body Works. Now, let's move on to this. I went to Sephora yesterday, right? And they were, well, not Sephora itself, but you know Sephora is inside of JCPenney. And JCPenney was having like this little, as you can see, having a little sign up for like a contest, so I signed up for it, and she got her a little free bag too. And actually, come on, step over some. Can you stay on your tippy toes? No. This is the necklace that's in the bag. So yeah, I gave her. We made a fair trade. I'll show you that. But inside, it came with the shampoo and conditioner, and it's by the brand Matrix Biology. I don't plan on using it because, yeah, I don't use this. So, yeah. And this right here is the little card that it came with. It just explaining the giveaway. And it's pretty freaking awesome, if you ask me. First place wins $5,000 JCPenney shopping spree with a fashion influencer. I'm not even going to butcher her name. Second place is $500. Gift card and custom makeover from Sephora. In the last place is VIP hair consult. I'm not even going to. I don't need that last one. That'd be nice. And it also came with a cute little Sephora sample lipstick. It's really cute. And the fair trade I made with her, since she got her own little baggie, I gave her my necklace. So she has two necklaces now for her lipstick. So I got two of these sample sizes. As you guys can see, they are so cute and little. And it is the color Rebel Chick. Both of them. So yeah. But that's all for this video or all that I have to say. So let me sign. Okay, hold on. So let me sign out for myself and head it back over to her. So she wants to be all up in the video today. Forgive my angle and how I'm standing. Seen too much. I just want to get this video out and go wash my hair in peace. Yeah, so don't forget to comment, of course. Subscribe, it is free. I mean, why not? And thumbs up this video. Show your girl some love now. Back over to LaMaya.
Hey, it's back to me. And, yeah, she already told you all the stuff. And she forgot one thing that I'm going to say. We saw, we had some bath bombs and it was a lot. She was gonna, mom over there was gonna get one, but she wouldn't get one because she like peach. But she kept trying to find all the peaches so she can get some one of the peaches. So then we might come back again and find some peach one. And then, well, hope you like the video. Thumbs up. Yeah, thumbs up.
Back tomorrow. Peace.